Jesus' children. Hello, children. Jesus loves you of America. Are you hearing what he's saying? Are you feeling what you're praying? Are you hearing, praying, feeling what you say inside? You better tell your story fast. And if you lie, it will come to pass.
The type sunlight that makes the devil backtrack into his lair. Yeah, these young souls are soothsayers, spiritual players, accelerated graduators of this game called life. Spitting 16s, making Biggie breakdance and Frankie seem like Layla's dad, with 10,000 other souls watching true love withhold nothing. And through dry tears, we'll spend the next few years silently screaming, why? Until we realize that their spiritual awakening already understood their undertaking the moment they appeared in the womb playing romper room, creating heated debates that should have been sparked sooner than the dark hell of December 2012. And now they dance the story of masters much faster than a polygamous pastor can tell a lie, faster than you can wipe from your eyes the soot of deceit. How these kids dance the story that tell us to delete the feeling of being incomplete from our consciousness, to let these 6 and 7 year olds take a hold of our consciousness, to remind us to laugh, scream, and let our inner child fly higher than deferred dreams seldom seen. Lens of love and gratitude, let's give our children love and gratitude. Fly high, shine and fly high, and fly high, and fly high. And fly high, and fly high, and fly high.